remember that the only important thing in junior tennis is to keep going. There's nothing more than that. You just need to keep going. Things are never as good as they look. Things are never as bad as they look. You just need to keep going. So whatever tournaments you win or lose, it doesn't matter. Ultimately, you need to keep going. This is just a period that you need to go through, develop, grow, take lessons, and keep moving forward. That's it.